Don't worry. I was in a full suit of armor. Besides, the Aditi were proud volunteers. We would have done anything for Italy. A church was sitting at the base of the path. Enemy troops had fortified it. I had to fight them first. Were some foot soldiers. After that, the church would be ours. There was an artillery gun that was shelling us and Matteo's unit. I had to destroy it.
And he was still heading to the fort?
Right. I had to make sure he got there. Was in danger as long as that artillery gun remained. So I had to take it down. safe was to blow up the gun itself.